For a woman that's just married the love of her life, you don't look very happy.
Fine. I've obviously been away too long. To me, Jackie getting married, John Paul stepping out.
It's coming out now.
Oh, whatever it's called. Then you and Tina tying the knot. Oh, the drama today. It's difficult to keep up.
It wasn't exactly the wedding I were hoping for.
You stupid, stupid girl.
What?
You know what?
You don't believe all that with Warren, Nan.
Mercedes, love, don't insult me. I can tell you're lying. Your lips move.
3 weeks before my wedding, it comes on to me. What do I go do?
I don't want the details. Look, I'm only having a go because I care. You've always been my favourite. You know that, don't you?
Yeah.
Then listen up. Some of us haven't been lucky enough to get a second chance in life.
No.
You're a married woman now, so don't let it happen again. Come here.
Can we have a bit of quiet for the best man's speech, please? Thank you.
We said we could have a couple of bottles of wine as well, please.
I said quiet.
Sorry.
Right. I'd just like to say before I start, if anyone has or knows of any lawful impediments why I shouldn't. Louise!
Where?
Just a joke.
Let me get this straight. Right, Jackie's married to Alec,
first,
but loves Tony.
Like to
and Carmel loves Alec.
It's about the size of it, Nan, yeah.
Jackie should have stayed with Alec. At least he can put up a shelf.
Both brides looked absolutely radiant. I mean, one thing you can say about a McQueen woman is they have good taste. They only nick from the best clothes stores. I'd also like to say that I'm honoured to be Russ's best man. And surprised. I mean, I always thought he was gay. All those trips away with the lads, extreme sports and all that. We've all seen Brokeback Mountain, haven't we?
He's joking, though.
No offence, John Paul. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if he was the next McQueen to get married. I mean, Elton John took his boyfriend up the aisle, didn't he? Oh, hey, I've finished the card yet.
Hey, wait a minute, I've not done my speech yet. Hey, come on, I've been working on it all week.
Right, well, it's the last of the free bar.
I should probably go. It's getting late.
Well, thanks very much for coming, Father.
Hey, the taxi's here.
Hey. Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, thanks.
Run while you've still got the chance.
Listen, I just want a word with my daughters. She'll catch you up, don't worry.
Yeah, well, don't be long, all right?
So, can't you leave me alone?
No, it's the meter's running.
I guess this means it's Tony's baby.
What?
How many weeks?
How do you know? You read it in the tea leaves, did you?
To tell you the truth, I found your testing kit in the bathroom.
Hey, Jackie, over here!
Soul of discretion, me love.
What?
Mercy! Tina!
About earlier. I owe you one.
I didn't do it for you, Mercedes. I did it for us. And I'll never forgive you for ruining my wedding day. Never. Right. Listen up, you lot. From today, I want a fresh start. Right? No more secrets. No more lies. Yeah? We tell each other everything in this family. Now, go on. Off. Be with your husband.
See ya.
See you, love.
See ya.
Hey, go and get Dom.
Do us a favour, love.
When you're ready to settle down, you'll hope to Gretna Green, because I'll be honest with you, My heart can't take another McQueen wedding.